Good luck, everyone, in our box break happening right now. We're getting ready to hit something nice. Wishing you good luck, Caitlin. We're not going to do any randoming. There's no need for that. Caitlin got every single spot. And okay, 10-4. I will put that into our notes. All right. So yeah, we got some good stuff popping out. Here's a Foundations. Oh my. Ho, Nathan McKinnon clear cut. Ho. Nice Foundations clear cut. Avalanche. All right, Connor Michael Young Gun there. Connor McDavid. Young Guns. Oh, that's a good one. He's a really good Young Guns to get for the Canucks. Hope. That is a good Young Guns hit. I'm going to take that aside. I want to put that into a top loader right away in case you decide to get it graded. I don't want it to get any surface damage or nothing. Just clean and protect it immediately. Into the sleeve it goes. Into the sleeve. Boom. So that thing's in good condition, man. That thing is in perfect condition. All right, nice dazzlers. And here's another young gun, Winnipeg. Yeah, let's see the Rangers. Come on, Rangers. Come on, Rangers. At least you got that one checklist one. That's pretty cool. Maybe we can pull a Rangers out of here sometime through here. Canvas, Golden Knights. All right, Mitch Marner. Quinn Hughes, Kiefer Bellows. That is Bellows. Nice young gun there. The Islanders. I've seen all kinds of Steven Stamkos's. He must have some short prints and parallels and all kinds of stuff. Come on, Rangers. Golden Knights. Come on, Rangers. Young Guns, Penguins, All right, so that is our box break. Some pretty good things came out, no doubt. The clear cut was amazing. Nice going. Congratulations. There's McMichael talking about him being pretty good. And then there is a Foundations.